Hey guys, and welcome back. Supersonic Speedstyle here, continuing my gameplay on Crash Bandicoot The Wrath of Cortex. So, previously you went into this warp room and battled the third elemental Pyro and defeated him. Now it's time to enter the fourth warp room chamber. This is a pretty cold one. So starting us off is level 16, Avalanche.
The Crash Bandicoot, eh? Oh, I've heard so much about you, and this is the hero I have to blow away? Seems like a bunch of hot air to me.
And there he is, the fourth and final elemental, the one who has the power of air, Lolo. Okay, so we are in yet another snowy location. Only this time we're playing as Coco. There are those old spinning penguins. And those ski guys. Things are gonna get a lot tougher from here. Alright, so we're moving sideways, going to the left instead of the right. Ooh, easy there, Coco. Seems like you're not much of a good skier like Crash is. Over these nitroids. All clear. Now back to our daily scheduled routine. That is collecting crystals. Now we're running on ice, and there are nitroid in the way. This is a hard lesson. Running on ice is dangerous. Well, Coco doesn't have any ski stuff or anything. Hey, Aku. Here we go, snowboarding down the mountain. And there's an avalanche. Hence the name of the level. Alright, so going down these flags, if I go through all of them, I can get a prize. All while avoiding the avalanche. We'll be right back. I got what I needed to get in that level. Going through all those flags meant I could get the first gem. And obviously you know by now, smashing all the crates means I get the other gem. And getting the power crystal is a must. Level 17, Droid Void. Interesting. Let's see what this one's about. Playing as Crash. This is a pretty cool place. Avoid those spinning lasers. And the man with the blaster. There are those little robots from before. In that fire laboratory. And also, it looks as though this level is taking place in space. So that means we have our first space level. We are just climbing to the other side through this abyss of a bottomless pit. Invincibility. Gotta be careful of those electrical outlets. They switch up from up to down. You know something? The way Crash climbs is very slow. I think I like this version of Crash's theme. Very techno. That was nice. Oh, what's this? Oh, mech suit. It's almost like the one I used back when I fought Crunch in the third warp room, but it's yellow now. And instead of firing water, it fires Wumpa fruit from it. Cannon. And boy, is this aiming very bad. Thank you. will say, though, I like the general music for this level. Very ominous and kind of alien-like. Smash the metal crits with just a jump. Up, oh, roadblock of enemies ahead. Be careful of those green things. Those green robots. Path I can take, and that's another thing with this mech suit. And if I want to jump while I'm standing still, it does that. I don't know why. Okay, you guys need to get out of my way. Death route. All right, I got the gem. Oopsie. Made it back in one piece. Hey, It is so difficult aiming in this mech suit. I think I had it, but I think I lost it. I can reach that extra life, but you know what? Maybe I'll come back for that next time. One crate missing. What a surprise. Case that makes you really refrains you from making your targets. But anyways, level 18, Crash Droids. Another Coco level. Two Coco levels in one warp room.
Coco, Cortex has assembled an armada of space stations that are ready to strike the planet. Use the lasers on your ship to destroy them.
Alright, so we are in a spaceship. Time to destroy some space stations. Three stations we gotta destroy, but we can't attack them directly. We gotta destroy those machines orbiting around it. Crashing into me.
Thank you.
Goodbye. So long. Now for the station. Has been fully restored. Space station. All clear. Let's blow this thing and go home. That was pretty exciting. Coco's space station attack level kind of trumped Crash's flying levels. But anyways, level 19. Coral Canyon. Sounds like we're going to be taking another underwater trip. Careful of that tentacle. Now I lost Aku Aku. Those darn landmines. It's just one after another. Oh, wait. Almost missed that one crate. Yep, I saw you there. But then I lost them. Just like that. Charm. I took him out, but at the same time he took me out. Haha, got you in time. Those sharks. All right, now we're scuba diving again. Like these, where the depth tornado spin will come in real handy now. I just can't seem to keep Akuraku on my hands, can I? Okay. Almost there. I hear the buzzing for the portal. Ah, and I missed two boxes. Guess I'll have to come back for the gym later. Level 20, Wuthering Heights.
Not used to the weather here, I a wimp.
I can handle anything you throw at me. Here we go. We're in yet another one of Dr. Cortex's base. This looks pretty cool. Careful with these fans. Don't run into the fans. I don't think you guys realized it, but it's every fifth level in the warp room where we're in a factory of some sort. And they perfectly capture with what kind of elemental we're dealing with. This one, for example, we're at some sort of factor in the air, and we're facing the air elemental Lolo. I'll say I certainly like the atmosphere we're in. Right, we're back here. Blow all this up. Oh no! I did not see that gap. Thank you. Oh my. That was a close one. Welcome back, Crash. Let's keep moving. Those exhaust vents. Lasers up ahead. The old invisibility crate. Never fails. More fans. Boss fight time. Atmospheric pressure.
Hey, look! The orange boy likes to fly!
Time to earn your wings, kid.
Sounds like this one's gonna be a high-flying battle. This should be a good one. Alright, we're back in our biplane. And Crunch is an enormous wind creature. Best way to defeat Crunch is to attack him in the weak spot where Aku Aku shows us. Right there. Right in his chest. Ah! I'm getting hit! Circling around the laser. That attack's kinda difficult to avoid. You gotta pay attention at the screen to see where the opening is at. Looks like Crunch is starting to get weaker. Starting to spark up. I guess he's done with that attack. Health left. That was quick. Alright. Now Crunch is nothing but a skeleton. New ability. Fruit Bazooka. To fire fruit at a target, hold the L1 button down to raise the gun. Aim with the directional buttons, then press the circle button to fire. Looks like that's it for all the elementals. Weird. I was expecting a call from Cortex, but I guess not. Well, looks like this is just the calm before the real storm. We all know the storm clouds will be gone once we defeat Cortex and Crunch. But for now, you guys, that's going to be it for this video. So I hope you guys have enjoyed it. And if you have, please be sure to give it a like. Be sure to comment down below, and remember to subscribe to my channel and hit the notifications bell in order to stay updated with what I do. Thank you guys for watching, and I will see you next time.